What's happening, gamers? This is the new Infinix once again. Today's news is about the cancellation of the Wii U version of Young Justice Legacy. An update on the game's official Facebook page via Nintendo Live from developer Little Orbit explains that the decision was made because the platforms presented challenges we couldn't overcome, quote. The statement that Little Orbit made said the following: there were a number of reasons ranging from quality issues to lack of retailer support, but know that we didn't make this decision lightly. The statement goes on: we are a fairly new company, and unfortunately, both of these platforms presented challenges we couldn't overcome. Please accept our sincere apology. However, the game is still going to be available this November for the Xbox 360, PS3, 3DS, and PC. Now, I don't think exactly it's a big loss for the Wii U, because Nintendo nowadays isn't doing so good, and so many titles for the Wii U were cancelled. Even though Wii U seemed to be the winner at last year's E3, it's still not doing so good. What Nintendo must do is bring back old titles with fresh new storyline and gameplay, like F-Zero, Star Fox, Metroid, you know. Well, even though Metroid returned with one last spin for the Wii on 2010, with Metroid Other M, which to many was not as good as they thought, but to me, I found it okay. As for Young Justice, well, I do love Young Justice in the same way that I did love The Avengers, Earth's Mightiest Heroes. I got so upset that both shows were canceled after two seasons because they were both badass with an awesome storyline and the superheroes being as badass as they were before. And as you should know, I'm not just a gamer, no, I'm a comic book fan as well. I sincerely do hope that even though the game doesn't look good, it still makes justice for Young Justice and for the cartoon, you know. And I am still hoping that Young Justice returns someday. Hope they wrote a petition to bring back Young Justice. Because the ending of Season 2 left us hanging and asking a lot of questions about what happened. So that is all for today. God bless and play hard, gamers.